Dude, swear to fucking God, dude. Tweaker Rodrigo here. How you doing, motherfucker? Yeah, so I'm in Bali, and I fucking got on the airplane, and I took a Xanax so I could sleep, but I snorted so much fucking meth I couldn't fucking sleep. Oh, shit, you see this bitch behind me sneaking up on me? Anyway, motherfuckers, beautiful out here in Bali. Everybody doing all this kind of meditation and prayer and yoga and shit. I'm just doing the opposite. I'm just getting fucked up, stay up all night. While everybody's being healthy, I'm just getting my dick sucked by myself, because I suck my own dick. Anyway, I think the fucking meth out here is organic. It feels a little bit cleaner and better, but anyway, I will climb this wall right here fucking backwards like American Ninja, do a triple lariat, and land like fucking Tony Hawk until you suck a second dick. Anyway, dude, I'm motherfucking so fucked up that I will hang on this fucking archipelago, whatever the fuck that is. I will bounce down like Bonaducci Sandusky, do a fucking regainer flip, and be like, sorry. Do you see the jungle behind me? Well, I just ran through that jungle fucking full 400 miles an hour with my teeth fucking lawn in my face like Mariachi Ravucci, and I just came out perfectly with my teeth like clean. Anyway, do you see those little roosters behind me? Normally, roosters wake people up out here in the jungle, but instead, I'm the one waking them up because I was up before them and they were sleeping, and I woke up next to them in the morning. I was like, ka 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 ka.